in our free enterprise system and keeping every American safe by preparing us in our free enterprise system and keeping every American safe by preparing us